Today, I'm doing a balloon challenge. I did a few more balloons before I actually started this video, but I decided, since I'm making water balloons, why not film a video? So, I got this pink one. I've tried it a bunch. This is actually my first balloon, and it never leaked or peed or anything that water balloons do. I go on a light surface so that it would take longer for it to blow up. And when it blows up, I go in my bathtub, so I figured I'd do this in the bathtub, because that's actually the only size faucet that works to put the water balloon on, because over there, oh no, where it will pop soon. It won't really pop, it will like burst, like that. Cool, right? And just so you know, you can try plugging in the drain if you want, because sometimes the balloon can get ruined. So I'm going to plug in the drain, and I don't, because I don't want to flood. And if it's easier for you, you can just turn off the water, and then you can put it on. Because sometimes I like to do that, because I don't like the water splatting in my face from here. So I'm going to wait for it. Oh, it's kind of leaking. I think I made a little hole on this thing. That's okay. At least it's still filling. Wow, looks so cool. Before this, I had a bunch of water in here, because my sister just bathed in here. And it used to touch the water at about this height. And when it touched the water, that means it's close to popping. But I have no water now, so I'm saying the poem, like, if it's almost to the ground, then you'll know that, then you'll know that it's close to popping. So, yes. I'm going to fill up this balloon and let you see it in privacy. Let me turn off the water. There we go. Mama, no, I like it when the leaves are long. I like it. No, I like it. No, but I can't keep it. Who's gonna go? No, I can't film though. Is there a little thing over there? Yeah, but how do you, like, how am I supposed to film without you? But anyway, the tub is pretty full on this side, but I'm going to keep making it. Perfecto. Well, that's going to be it for this episode, but we will let this one burst first, and then we'll probably end this with a part two. Let's let it flew first. I feel so weird touching that. Oh! Now that will probably be it for this episode, but I will see you guys in my part two water balloon splash. Bye bye! And make sure to subscribe. Beep!